La 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 la.
Beautiful. Lots of smoke. Lots of smoke. Beautiful, Anne.
I think of myself as a working artist. I'm a paid artist. I'm hired to do a job, and I'm hired for my eye.
It is never the way it was planned to be. And you never know when the magic is going to happen on the shoot.
Look how beautiful. Oh my God, look at that.
In the beginning, it was a whirlwind because I had a lot of people very excited about how young I was. So that fueled my excitement even more, having these adults tell me, you know, oh, you're going to be huge.
Collaboration of very talented people makes a great fashion photograph.
And basically, we just have to make the clothes and the girl and the environment come in and be sensational and just see what happens.
When I was able to find those people that were artists, it was a joy to be part of the picture because you did play your part in contributing to an artistic vision.
It's not enough to be pretty. I mean, the girl has to reach a point where you're so comfortable that there is no more camera and you become yourself because you cannot fake a smile.
Sex sells. And my stories, it's very subtle. So, you know, a great model will give it to you every frame.
Chin up right there doing that, And looking out profile there.
Even though when you look at those pictures in the magazine and they might be so simple, you say, well, it's no big deal. I take a camera and you push the button. If people only knew how much work is behind one simple beauty picture.
People flip through magazines so quickly and you land on an image, you don't know why, but you stop on it for a few seconds. That to me is a great picture.
It's difficult, but when it works, it's awesome.
Every day, it's problem solving. I have a new set of variables, and we go in there, and we problem solve.
Hey, can you bring the negative, the floppy in?
We're telling a story, and, you know, having all these elements come together, sometimes, you know, you nail it on the head.